Welcome back, guys, to another video. It's Federasaw here, and today we're back with another Woodland County Patrol video. As you can tell, you know, we're in Woodland County, you feel me? We are rocking the PSP Colonel with a vest, AR sling basically on the back. I know it does not look like an AR, but we're gonna have to do what we're gonna have to do. And yeah, we're kind of rocking the old man look, you feel me? But I'll be digging it. Yeah, we're going to be rocking this Explorer. So this is our light setup, basically, for today. Have our hazards, basically. We're going to RP, like, there's, like, one dot right there and one dot right there. And yeah. But yeah, without further ado, we'll mark ourselves in it. Kind of gonna be a mod patrol. I just put mods in it because I don't want to put a call sign in front of it. I mean, I guess I already have my call sign's already right there. That's why I don't put a call sign in front of it. But yeah, I wish we could take these off and just put like one right there and one right there. It'd be really dope, but they don't really look like a PSP car. Actually, we're gonna change the color. That's what we are gonna do. We'll do a white one. Why not? Oh, I'm like lagging. Pitching. I need to stop singing in my videos because I'm gonna copyright strike me. Let's whoop that a little bit over. There we go. Did they leave? Oh. Oh, I would love to see this. My gun on my back says otherwise. My higher up said I don't have to argue it if I have this gun. Bruh, don't tell me how to do my job. He just fool killed. I hate when people try and tell you to do your job. It's just like, come on now, bro. Like, I need to chill out with that. Go ahead and report me. Hashtag gamer reports. Actually, requesting a admin to me, please. Oh, well, got that recording, no gun motion. It's all good. Alright, sorry about this. Alright, now I have to log him, so. It's funny because these people that like try and report me, it's just like, bro, come on now. This is why you record your patrols, everybody. Exactly why. Because kids like this Ryan person, and I'm not even trying to throw shade or anything at him, but like kids like him just are always trying to say. It's just like, come on. Like, y'all are just like y'all are just so, oh my goodness, bro. Like, come on, bro. Honestly, I'm sorry for how I'm acting, but it's just like that. I think this kid is way too young to be playing Roblox. Yeah, sorry about this, guys. I'm gonna still upload this because if something does happen, I'm gonna obviously have proof of it. So, yeah. There's the view command, just tagged out, and the view me that I respawned the map, I brung it. I think that's kind of dumb. Because I literally have proof of... That's just dumb, to be honest. I mean, like, it's just so dumb. Like, I don't understand it. Like, everything I do is just dumb. It's, well, not I do, but, like, now this is about to become a rant video, and it's just like, come on. Like, I come over here to help this dude, and then he's over here reporting me, and now I have to RP my gun motion. The whole reason why I have this gun on my back is so it helps me with my mod work. Like, it's just dumb. It's so dumb, to be honest. Like, so they, alright, so Woodland expects us to plug the disc, which means that we have to copy and paste the Discord code. I'm not going to keep on copy and pasting the Discord code and have to keep on copy and pasting slings AR and unslings AR. I mean, unslings AR. It's just dumb. Like, there's no reason to have that. Like, that is so dumb. Now this might even, this might honestly be my last patrol, because that is just dumb. Well, yeah, this is the end of the video, guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, share, check out the stuff in the description. And, yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys.